Tonto Dyke is one actress that is full of controversies. Another thing that is very common to her apart from controversial issues is her American accent. When she acts, especially as a spoiled brat in movies, the Igor lady talks like the Americans, which also has brought about debates from her fans, some of who think she overacts, while some see her as fake because of her foreign accent. Others commend her for being versatile and all. Tonto Dyke might be an actress that people feel does not behave like a typical Nigerian lady, who will also not love to eat local delicacies, especially foods like Eba, Fufu and the likes, which some regard as the food of the poor or local people in Nigeria. But alas, controversial actress Tonto has confessed that fufu is her best food and ironically, okra soup is what she likes to eat fufu with, as against egusi soup, which many people take with the delicacy. Speaking on a TV show last week, the former The Next movie star contestant disclosed that fufu and okra soup are her favorite. If you think Tonto Dyke is not strong, now you know that she eats fufu, the food bricklayers rely on for power just like bread and beans, which make one consume a lot of water.